Here are 10 guiding principles to follow for a successful data governance program. Number one, data is a strategic enterprise asset and should be managed as such. Number two, data governance is a program, not a project. It needs an ongoing investment, support, and exposure. Number three, data governance is the foundation upon which all enterprise information initiatives are built. Number four, data governance and stewardship are a shared responsibility between business and IT. Number five, there is a common glossary with shared and approved business terms and definitions with a clear curatorship and ownership process. Number six, there is only one version of the truth for enterprise data, which is actively managed and considered trustworthy. Number seven, data management needs to comply with legal and regulatory requirements, internal policies, and follow industry best practices and standards. Number eight, enterprise data are accessible and understood by relevant roles as needed in order to carry out their duties. Number nine, accountability for different data management practices is clearly defined, assigned, and managed. And number 10, data governance efforts, goals and objectives, priorities, decisions, and deliverables are always communicated and made available to the entire enterprise. There you have it. For more information, check out lightsondata.com. Here you can find more informative content such as templates and guides, best practices, articles, and other useful resources to help you with your data governance and data management questions and challenges. So please follow, subscribe, or sign up for the monthly newsletter to never miss out on great content. And don't forget to like and comment. Thank you.